Cacatini Yard. Domination. Oh yeah, let's try this. My tactical lever action.
Domination. Capture and hold the objective. Securing C. Enemy defending your team at Bravo. We capture Charlie. We've taken control.
Under fire.
Hey, it sounds like it's a gun going off. Jeez. Oh, I should have been listening to my 6-inch bit better. I just wanted to reload my gun. It's a one shot at close range to the chest. What? Maybe I should have this instead of a shotgun. Jeez. Oh, come on. I'll give up to the A14.
Friendly UAV online. Friendly precision airstrike. Two objectives secure. You're needed at sea. Enemies have Bravo.
Enemy in the garage.
Assist your team at A. Securing B. Enemy holds all objectives. We've got Bravo.
Oh, that's what I was running to. And they're still running past these Claymores, like in Modern Warfare 2. And also, well, I mean, that's not that. Extremely, we don't. Hello. Ah, come on, punch you first.
Enemy at the warehouse.
We're holding two. We have the advantage.
Shotgun. There we go. Freedom, yes! I saw it! I saw it, but I thought I could sprint past it. Like in my own port, you can't do that. You can do this game more. Probably can, it's just I'm too heavy. I thought that was a toolkit.
They're taking Alpha. Taking Bravo, stand by.
Enemy at the office.
We captured Bravo. We control the battle.
There we go. Wait, actually, the Full Metal Jacket, would this actually one-shot? I know overpin, I know overpin cover, but still. Go get that running, okay. Interesting, yay! Get the moss. How's the guard? Alright. Honey Badger, I think. Actually, does a little less damage. Okay. I'll keep my shotgun then. Alright! So that'll be it for this session. Thanks for watching. Do appreciate watching all these videos. Means out to me. Also, not if you would check out my book, which is now on Amazon. Yes, I released it finally. You can all, it takes place in 2040 in a sci-fi setting I've been working on since I was very little. We follow Dishwan, his wife and kid, his wife and friends as they go on missions to help protect, to help maintain the perfect world they have built over the last 15 years. And from the forces that want to break it. All right, so anyway, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. And I guess see you in a skin.